people have talked, and you talked about it, about your teaching, and people have talked, raved about your ability to do that. One thing, though, to teach, I would think, younger minor leaguers, and then teach, you know, David Wright and Carlos Beltran do things. How do you do it? How do you get through to veterans that have been in this game a long time, that are making a lot of money, and maybe change a couple things that they do, Terry?
Yeah, but I still think, and it's the, I guess it's the one area where I hope I've improved over the last few years, and that's the open line of communication. You know, I truly believe that people want to be led, and if you can do it the right way, and they understand that this is a better way to do something, they'll buy into it. You got to prove it to them. I mean, it's just, you just can't talk about it. You got to show. You got to have evidence that things like this work. And I talked to David last night. I watched him come to that early camp by himself, a major league star, out there with minor league players shagging during batting practice. That says a lot to me about his character and the kind of person he is. And I believe that clubhouse is filled with those guys. If I can get that same character to really truly believe that they can be successful, we're gonna have a good team.
You said something at the very beginning I thought was very interesting too. I'm referencing a lot of your points, yeah. But the team can take on the personality of the manager. I think that's something that I think Met fans kind of want to find out. That's interesting. Do you think that this team needs a little of that? Do you think they need a little bit of that emotion, a little bit of I got to be careful how I word this because I don't want to slight anybody, but to use that change of direction, maybe a little bit different approach, attitude to the game. Do you think this team needs
that? You know, Kevin, to be honest, I wasn't around the team much last year, and I will tell you, Jerry Manuel is a good man. He is a very, very good man. He's a very, very good baseball man.
Sure.
I can only talk to what I bring, and I bring some energy, I bring some enthusiasm, and I hope that energy is instilled into the players, because this is a long run, as you know, and to think that every night, that energy's got to abound. It can be done, but you got to focus on it. You got to be prepared for it. In those nights that it's not there, we'll give you a day off.